Hi guys, I'm here again with another trip report. I'm going to review economy class product of China Southern Airline on their Airbus 330-200 and premium economy at their A320. So the first economy class will be from Chengdu to Guangzhou, and then it's a domestic flight. So the premium economy I'm going to review is international flight from Guangzhou to Kuala Lumpur. Let's see what they offer.
Actually, I reserved the seat 31A. It's in the front. I don't know what happened during the check-in when I was having a boarding card. They sent me at the back. I'm at the last extreme end. Enough for the room. You get your personal sandwich. So, Pakistan.
Ladies and gentlemen, our aircraft experiencing some turbulence. Please remain seated in the passenger seatbelt. Lavatories cannot be used at this time. Thank you.
Finally, we arrived Kuala Lumpur. The both economy class and premium economy of China Southern was only the legroom difference, but a little bit the food.